What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Brother Go Live. I want to explain something to you guys. I know a lot of you probably think that you're living for the kingdom or kingdom living, but I got to explain something to you. If anything of the world affects you personally or causes you to make a personal decision, whether yes or no, that is not kingdom living. Or kingdom thinking or kingdom mindset. It is not kingdom living, kingdom thinking, or having a kingdom mindset. A kingdom mindset is not based on anything personal. A kingdom mindset is based on others. It's based on loving others. Only loving others. In the kingdom, God takes care of us, takes care of me personally. In the kingdom, my only concern is others. What others feel and how others live and what other people's concerns are. Just like now, me thinking about how others are thinking about themselves, thinking that they have a kingdom mindset, it bugs me, it bothers me. So I'm on here not for me, but for others, to let them know that if you're thinking personally, or how you can have a personal gain or a personal disinterest or something that's happening to you personally, like deciding whether or not to take a COVID shot because of some other a worldly reason, that is not kingdom thinking. That is not a kingdom mindset. I don't worry about a COVID shot. A COVID shot has no effect on me or my mind. If I have to take one, then so be it. Then I'll have to take one. If I don't get to have to take one, then I won't have to take one. It's not a worry of mine. I don't worry about that. You know why? Because that's about me. God's going to take care of me. My concern is getting other people to the kingdom doorway, so they can get into the kingdom. And the way to get to the kingdom doorway is to worry about others and not self. I don't care about a COVID shot. I don't care. It's not my concern. If they tell me to take one, I'm going to take one. If they don't tell me, then they don't tell me. It don't matter. Because God has given me authority over all things of this earth. So a COVID shot won't affect whether I live or don't live, or whether it's the mark of the beast or not. Any of that old nonsense. It's not my concern. My only concern is getting others to the doorway of the kingdom. My concern is getting people inside of that doorway of the kingdom to teach them, to let them know that it's not about what the world thinks. It's not about what the world decides or say we have to do. None of that stuff affects me. Even if I have to take it, it will not affect me because I'm a son. And I'm a son of God. And if I'm a son, then none of that stuff bothers me. I'm not worried about that stuff. I'll do whatever the laws of this world ask me to do, because that's what my father would want us to do. So I do that stuff because I know he has me covered. So whatever the world decides that I have to do, I'll do it. It don't matter, because I know I'm good. You know what I'm saying? It don't have mark of the beast. It don't even cross my mind anymore. Used to, I was always worried about it, but now it's all. Look, Satan's a trickster. He is not going to give you any. He's not going to give you any inkling of what the mark of the beast is going to be. It's going to be something you will have to figure out for yourself. It might even be a personal thing that you might have a personal mark. This person has a personal mark, and they all are different. Everybody's not going to have the same thing. And on top of that, anyway, that don't even matter. But the thing is, if you are thinking or making decisions based on what the world is doing or what the world might have you to do, that is not a kingdom mindset, and that is not kingdom thinking. So you have a long way to go. If you think you're kingdom minded or have a kingdom mindset, and you're worried about what the world might have you do, so I can do is shake my head. This your boy, Brother Go Live. Get your mind right. Get your game up. And I'm out. Peace.